Hey guys, welcome back to another moving vlog, another college moving vlog. So guys, this is day two of my college moving. We're continuing today with another vlog, so please, if you're new here, hi guys, my name is Leha. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button down below, join the family, and don't mind how I look, okay? So guys, it has been raining since morning. This is my view. It has been raining. I was supposed to go to campus today because I have my first day of class today, but
we'll be doing it online.
An online class, but guys, see, it has been raining non-stop. Like, everywhere is just so wet. I actually got something. Well, let me show you something before I show you that. See, can you see this thing I got? See, guys, with this cashmere, guys, it smells so good. Oh my goodness, it smells so nice. And I also got this from, is it Bed and Beyond? Bed Bath and Beyond. I actually got this. My cousin made me get it, the iced dragon fruit tea. But when I got here, I found that I do not have a lighter. Guys, it smells divine. This candle smells. Oh my goodness! Just opening it, I'm just like, wow. I'm not a big fan of candles. Like, I don't see the point before, but now, guys, I'm so sad. I have two things now that have broken. I got this jewelry organizer stuff. Can you see it? This small jewelry organizer stuff. But while moving, it broke. So I had to use tape. Maybe you guys can see it. I had to use, can you see all these parts? I had to use tape to hold it together because I was just so angry. And the one that pained me the most, now let me show you guys. So guys, look at this. I got this mirror yesterday. Sorry, I'll use it for my perfumes and stuff, but it broke. So, and it's really beautiful, but I'm still going to keep it. I do not care. I'm just gonna line it up and make sure it looks really wicked. I'm just gonna keep it in one space for now. Plan on putting my perfumes on it. So that is the second update. Progress of my closet. Put all my jeans out instead of putting them in the cupboard down. This place is really the light in here is horrible. I put all my jeans out like this and it looks really nice because I put them there first, but Hawa said no, I should remove them, I should just hang them. So I did, and I arranged them. Guys, it looks so beautiful. This is so, it's so aesthetic. Is it aesthetically? Yeah, it's just so pleasing to look at. Basically, this is my room so far now. So the goal is to complete it and complete my kitchen. I think I'm going to do my kitchen first. Then I'm going to come and complete this room so I can have breakfast because I'm really hungry. Update of my apartment. Now I'm just now packing my kitchen. I got this burrito. I'm really excited to try this. It's to filter water instead of me buying bottled water. I drink bottled water. So I got a burrito. I'm super excited to try this. I'm gonna use my oil and vinegar set. I just need to get oil for it. This is my yaji in this big bowl, and I have two of it, but this is just one of the yaji. I'm going to open one, but guys, this whole amount of yaji, what can I do? If you don't know what yaji is, it's like sweet pepper that I used to eat, but this is a lot. Oh, this is really exciting, guys. My pre-filled milk in the fridge. Oh my goodness, this is so cute! Oh my goodness! God, guys, look at how pretty this looks. Like, this was, I don't know why this was popped into my head, because I had this extra tray that wasn't going to work here because I'm putting my spoons here. But I had this extra one, like, one. Oh my God, it looks so nice. Oh my goodness, oh. Yay! My kitchen is coming together. I'm so happy. Look at the way it looks. I look like hell. And I hate this lighting that they have in this apartment. Why yellow bulbs? I don't know if you can change them. If something I can change, I'll definitely get the white ones and like change them. Guys, look at my house, heavy, but my middle set. So guys, sorry for the lighting, but I'm done with my kitchen. Let me just show you guys the review. So this is the top of the microwave. I decided to just take 1, 2, 3, 4. So I left the rest for my roommate. We definitely share the owner of this place. Oh, well, I left the rest for her. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I might take this part or this part because I have some stuff. I don't know yet. Just give her that part. But this is the top. I just have like a few things. My oil set that I don't have oil for yet. My IG. And I have my plates up and all my like all this like kind of stuff here. I need to really go grocery shopping. And I have my seasonings here. And here I have like all my cereals, biscuits, my beautiful tray of milk and Milo and all just stuff like that inside here. Looks so nice. Yeah, so that is it. And under here I just have my pots and pans, my blender and some things, cartons, like all that stuff that like, there was no like extra. Just kidding. So I have my air fryer here and my kettle. And this is this part. So that is it. I need to go grocery shopping and buy some things. I just figured I have a sponge. I bought sponges but no detergent, so I can't do the dishes. I'm just trying to clear up this place now so I can now complete my room. Now I just want to take care of that room and the table. So it's later now. It's like currently 8. I had class. I had my first ever class, online class. It was not like a major class, but like just like introductory class. So now I have to come and like completely organizing my room. I have to finish this today, so yeah, let's just organize and leave my just made my bed and just throwing that shelf and I am done. So guys, this is my bed. I am super excited. Guys, look at this. I have my tapestry over there. Please don't mind my biscuit. But that is supposed to go up here. The blue one. I want it to go up here, but I don't know. I already have hooks up there, but I don't know how. Like, I feel stressed. I'm going to try and put the tapestry up. And yeah. So guys, this is the overview of my room currently. We have my max here and this is my bed. I actually got this tapestry to put up here, but I don't know. I like it. Like, I put it up, but I had to take it down because like I didn't like it. But this is just the overview of my room. I really like this part of my room. Like, this part, I'm just super excited about it, bro. Yeah, that is just it about my room. If you guys want a full tour, when I do like all the strip lights and get my like a new tapestry and everything, just comment down below. But okay, I wanted to show you before I go. I'm going to show you guys the stuff that my school gave me, like the accommodation spot. Let me just set the stuff that they gave me when I collected my keys. They actually put my name on it. That's cute. I got this bottle, like they put this bottle, like UMB housing bottle. Really nice. It's actually something in it. I was checking it earlier. So there's like candy, M&M's. I'm actually very hungry, so this should work for me. This like, I don't know what this is, but I'm sure it's candy. Also, also some, what's this? Some fruit snacks and more candy. But this bottle is cute. I'll definitely be using it for something. And it has the handle, so cute. Also, they put Cheetos. I will not be eating that. I don't do that. Oh my god, guys, when I saw this, when I opened it and I saw this, I was just like, oh my god, I love this. They actually put this like grocery they put this grocery list stuff, so like you could just, like when you're going to the grocery store, you just write with a pen. This will come in handy for me, like you write to the fruits you need, the veg, the meat, the frozen food, the, so that you don't actually forget things that you want to buy. Very sensible. Also, they gave us this like sticky notes stuff, like sticky note, really nice. Also, more candy. This is a granola bar, I guess. Yeah, and just. What's this? Rice crispy treats and more M&M's and just basically soup. So that is all they like put in it. But the thing I'm most excited about in this whole thing is this. Like, this is just like going to be like a life changer. Like, life. This is just going to help me a lot, because when I try to write things down, this is just going to help. So that's what they just put in the bag. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you guys in my next one. Hope you guys enjoyed my college moving vlog. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm saying that I'm actually in college. I actually had my first class today. Wow. So guys, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.